European Parliament tells vulnerable staff to telework to shrink COVID-19 risk. The European Parliament has instructed vulnerable staff with a pre-existing health condition to work from home on account of increased personal risk related to the outbreak of the COVID-19 novel coronavirus, according to sources and an email reviewed by TechCrunch. The European Commission confirmed its first cases of coronavirus last week, after a staffer at the European Defence Agency and another at the Council of the European Union tested positive. The former had recently returned from northern Italy, while the latter is reported to have picked up the virus via local transmission in Belgium. In the email sent to European Parliament staff yesterday, its administrative body gives authorization for all staff with known pre-existing illnesses to stay home and apply for teleworking. Parliament staff who have traveled to a high-risk zone for the spread of the infection, listed in the email as China, Hong Kong, Macau, South Korea, Singapore, Iran, Japan and regions of northern Italy, had previously been instructed to self-isolate for 14 days after returning from a trip. The email includes some smaller local clusters, namely, in France, the departments of Oise, Haute-Savoie, Morbihan and Haute-Rhin, and in Germany, Landkreis Heinsberg in North Rhine-Westphalia, as active enough to also merit self-isolation. If during the last 14 days you have been in one of the areas or clusters that have been added, you must stay at home for 14 days following your return, is the latest instruction to Parliament staff. That also applies if you might already have been back in the office after your return. Those staff who have been teleworking for 14 days already after a trip are told they can return to the office, provided that you have absolutely no symptoms and none of your family members has been infected. The email also reiterates guidance that staff who feel ill or unwell should self-isolate at home, urging those who may have some flu-like symptoms but do not feel too unwell to work to ask for teleworking. Activities not linked to core functions of the Parliament were also cancelled for 3 weeks as of March 3, with visitor access from affected regions also locked down. In a separate coronavirus-related email sent to staff of the European Commission yesterday, Commissioner Johannes Hahn reiterates the importance of employees taking precautionary measures, such as high standards of hand hygiene, replacing missions with video conference and no more handshaking or kissing. "I encourage you to follow these measures as they help to protect all of us," he writes. "I wish to recall our basic principle that staff who have symptoms should stay at home." Per this email, Commission staff in Italy are continuing to be offered teleworking options. For more on this story, visit the news article link.